call our music like surreal core. Like intellectual post-metal surreal. Now it's a new way of old shit.
Guys from Moscow, this guy is from St. Petersburg, and all other guys are from the town of Kurgan. It's called Kurgan. It's in the right after the Urals, like the Western Siberia, something like that.
Nowadays you have to position yourself. Whole big empire was like stolen of the parts, you know, and nobody gets enough.
Yeah.
I understand what they think. They try to live their lives their own. We have no tradition of Russian rock music, for example, Russian Indus, and that's why our band is like formers of alternative music, maybe, because we were like the first who was singing in Russian and playing really interesting music, and that's why it was like the first band ever, because a lot of people in our country listen to foreign music, they trying to speak their languages, they trying to be like someone, you know, even sing in English and stuff, but they're have to develop their own language, and it's more interesting, it's more true, you know. Like a lot of information, and like a lot of people like hearing something and saying that, oh, I'll take this, like, you know, in Russian we called it fishka, the point, you take the point, like the fashion, but nowadays like changes very quick everything, and like things that was stolen last year from some bands, like, you know, the next year hundreds of bands playing in this way, and this one's interesting.
Yeah, people gotta have fun, right?
But this is the way it is, you know? And we're from Siberia, we understand that we're together making our... We help each other to be here. Yeah.